Welcome to Kalaz Style. In this video, I will demonstrate super cute paper quilled owl keychain. Isn't it looks pretty? What you're waiting for? Here is the procedure. We need 12 pieces of 4mm yellow color strip. Each strip has 45 cm in length. Connect all the ends by applying some glue. Now start rolling using quilling tool. Make a tight coil. Secure at the end by applying glue. Base part of owl is ready. Now let me see how to make owl's eye. For that, take half strip of black, half strip of white, 1/4 strip of blue. Connect everything and make a tight coil. Start rolling from black to blue. For the nose part, take 1/4 strip of blue, make a loose coil. Secure the end by applying some glue. Now press both the ends and form an eye shape. Take 1/4 strip of blue color, start rolling, make a loose coil and secure at the end. Now make a teardrop shape and finally give a light bend. Similarly, do it for other side so that owl wings are ready. For the top section, take half strip of blue color, make a loose coil and secure at the end. Now form an eye shape by pressing at both the ends. Later give a S shape by giving light bend. Similarly, do it for other side as well. Now take 1/2 inch of orange color strip, make a roll and give gentle press, then it look like this. So we need totally 6 number of pieces. Now it's time to assemble all the parts of an owl. Strip and make a tight coil. Ensure to give some space in the middle to connect jump ring and finally connect this with empty keychain. Now I have connected empty keychain and tight coil with help of plier. Apply some glue and stick on the top. Our super cute paper quill owl keychain is ready. For glossy effect, you can brush this with fevicol and water. I have done with 2 more different colors. Tell me which color you like the most in comment section. Like this project, give thumbs up button. Don't forget to share and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching. Bye.